Wild made a couple of moves yesterday, a couple of trades. Moving in is Boldy, saved by Domingue.
This is really a good move. He feels he's got plenty of hockey left to give.
Mermis moves it past Middleton. Kept in. Nice play by Gustafson. Lafreniere centers. Trocheck scores! Oh, Vince Trocheck staying hot. Snap one from high in the slot. Rangers lead 1-0.
This is Erik Gustafson. Watch the reach right there. Reaches around the Minnesota player to keep it alive, and then a couple of passes and ends up in the net. So Gustafson was aggressive, and then Trocheck, who's been hot, and that shot.
Jones with a little pass to Wheeler off the corner boards. Kreider there to play it. Hermes checks in. Kreider stays with it, finds him, and the save by Fleury. Rangers with a 1-0 lead. Minnesota had two shots on goal on that power play. Hartman with it. Now Faber, the defenseman, they score! It was deflected in front, I believe, by Duhaime.
Yeah, that's who it looked like, Sam. And again, the Rangers have spent an awful lot of time. Domingue goes behind the net, can't make a play. Minnesota aggressively ends up with the puck. And then this shot, you see all those players in front. Looked like Duhaime was there to get a piece of it. Zibanejad was next to Duhaime. And Duhaime just got it with a...
Marco Rossi. Rossi around the net. Centers in front. Rangers able to break it up. Good play by Trocheck. Here's Panarin. Trocheck in the middle. Lafreniere left.
He's a defenseman. You'll see him coming into your play right there. Pinches in. Rangers make the defensive play. Now 3-on-1 the other way. Beautiful pass. Easy tip in. And the Rangers use a defensive play that goes to offense and in the net. And that quickly, the Rangers come back and take a 2-1 lead.
Kako with the puck. He's got Cooley with him. Hunt checking him. Turns, tried a shot. Here's an open and a great save. Fleury, Rob Bonino.
Bonino fighting in front, number 12. Watch him find the puck. Look at that gaping net until that stretch. Fantastic save by Marc-Andre Fleury. All that net. Bonino said, I just got to slide it in, and he just...
Open man is Cooley. Cooley checked by Faber. Swings it around the boards to Wheeler. Fires it across. Kako has it. Miller. Lafreniere blocked in front. Rebound save. Rebound score! Blake Wheeler! With his first goal as a New York Ranger.
Yeah, they move it around and Wheeler goes right to the front of the net. Brodin stops the first one. Fleury stops the second. And there was Wheeler all alone, and boy, does that feel good. Yeah, that feels good. He finally gets one. And all these players ready to go.
Rangers able to come out. Minnesota net is empty. Long shot. Score! On Timmy Panarin. Bullseye. And a multi season.
He has started this season. Pass will come across from Trocheck behind him. Doesn't matter. Just stops and drills it into the empty net.
Rangers win it.